Hi everyone. This is a first Shakedown hike I did about 2 years ago, and it was on the St James Walkway in Canterbury, New Zealand, up in the mountains on the divide. So starting about 1,000 meters in the air, and it was a 66-kilometer hike, which was about 41 miles. It was 4 days and 3 nights. I stayed in a tent, but I stayed at shelters. You'll see, and so there's a couple of videos here and a bunch of photos, and this is just a bit of New Zealand hiking. We call it tramping here, so I hope you enjoy it. Okay, bye. Enjoy.
Jim, pass the walk safe pass.
Going great. I was told to say that.
But it is beautiful, huh?
It is beautiful.
This is Jim crossing the first river, or first bridge, on the St James Walk. And so I've walked in for about an hour or so with him, and this is where I leave him now. Walk back up a big hill with him. He's loving it.